I was chained to the darkness of addiction, trapped in an infinite loop of misery. Compass spinning, rudder broken, too afraid to live, too scared to die. There was no safe place in my mind left to retreat to. Yet I'm one of the lucky ones who managed to get out. I had to dig deep and find the courage to face myself. I've made mistakes, but I am not a mistake. What will you do?